true story of Claus. There lives a young woman with her kids and husband live happily in their house. But one day they ran out of food and money. "Oh, we ran out of food and money," said Claus's husband. And Hunky, one of the kids, said, "We have a bad Christmas." And Claus said, "Don't forget the new year." And then Claus's husband said, "We will die first." "Oh no," said little Al. One of the kids said. Then Claus left and told her best friend that she needs money and food. She said, "Can you please give me some money?" "Yes, I do, and I will be happy to do that," said Claus's friend. Then Claus's said to her friend, "Thank you for your generosity, and I will be happy to tell you about the real Lord, the God, and the King in heaven. His name is God. Mary has a baby long ago named Jesus Christ. He is the Son of God. Please believe in him." "Okay, I will promise," said her friend. "Thanks." Back to her house. Then Claus went back to her house, and they have food again. Now they live happily again, and her friends are happy too. And Claus's friend believes in Jesus Christ now, and Claus and her family and her friend live happily ever after. The end. About the author. Hi, my name is Hannah. I started this book when I am 6. I like to draw and I love to make things up. I really love to draw.